Filefish are a family of eccentric marine fish that have a wide distribution in tropical and subtropical waters. They are closely related to triggerfish. Filefish primarily live near the seafloor around coral and rocky reefs, or on sand and mud bottoms and seagrass beds. The name filefish is likely derived from the sandpaper texture of their skin, caused by fine, rough scales. The scales form a tough, protective coating. The body of a filefish is narrow and compressed, with a long, pointed snout, small mouth, and strong biting teeth. The body has a thick dorsal spine that can be raised when they are threatened or disturbed. There is usually a second, very small dorsal spine that can be used to lock the first spine in place. However, this second spine is not present in some species. The spine often has tiny spikes that make it rough. Filefish swim by rippling their soft dorsal and anal fins. This allows them to move forward or backward. Filefish come in a variety of color patterns. Some are very striking and bright. Some filefish can quickly change color to match their surroundings. Juveniles tend to differ in coloration from the adults. Filefish are usually omnivorous. They feed on a variety of bottom-dwelling organisms like sponges, coral polyps, algae, and plants. Filefish usually grow to less than 8 inches, but some species can reach up to 20 inches. Large filefish are sometimes consumed by humans. Otherwise, smaller individuals are considered trash fish when caught as commercial fishing bycatch. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.